Greg got your message, and we came too.
Is that the human giving you trouble?
I told you you two could use a guard dog. I guess that works.
What are you doing to that guy up there?
Just putting him down.
Not cool. Greg?
Andy?
They know each other?
This is perfect! Come on, help me chase off these freeloaders. They're using some kind of hippie mind tricks. Who told you you could move in here and mess this whole place up?
I did, Andy.
You did? This is my parents' barn!
Dad, who's this?
Dad? You mean, no way.
Steven, this is Andy. He's my cousin. Andy, meet Steven. He's my son.
Wow, it's really nice to meet you. Does that mean you're my first cousin once removed?
Forget that nonsense. You call me Uncle Andy. I'm an uncle. I can't believe it. Greg, you little turd, how come you never told me?
How was I supposed to? I haven't seen you in years.
And whose fault is that? You thought you were so much better than us. You just got in your van and drove away.
That was like 2 decades ago.
Uncle Andy, can I get down now?
Oh, sorry, Steven. I'm not used to holding nephews. Because I didn't know I had one. So, which one of these girls is the wife? I gotta give her my condolences, right? Hey, come on, what? I gotta guess here? It's gotta be you. I bet this useless lump needs a big girl to keep him in line. You're not big, I'm just saying. You're tall, not, you know.
Rose is no longer with us.
Wow. I'm sorry. I didn't know.
These people are sort of like her family, so I offered to let these two stay in the barn.
Yeah? Oh, well, that was real nice of you. But the barn's for the DeMayo family.
What's a DeMayo?
Andy DeMayo, Greg DeMayo, Stephen DeMayo. We're the DeMayos.
Actually, we're, the universes now.
You space walnut! You didn't even keep the family name, but you're going around giving family property out like candy on some kind of candy-giving-out holiday?
You're telling me universe isn't a real last name?
It is a real name. I had it changed. Andy, look, they just really needed a place. They're alien refugees from space and
they're illegal aliens? What? You couldn't even marry an American?
What does that matter?
DeMayo's a much cooler name than plain old universe.
You turned your back on your family just so you could get in with a bunch of weirdo hippie Martian immigrants? You two, get the heck off my planet, out of my country, and out of my barn!
Reactivating attack drones.
Wait! Uncle Andy?
Yeah?
I'm sorry we took over the barn. I didn't even know we had any other family to share it with.
You didn't, huh?
But this barn, it means a lot to all of us. We spent so much time together here.
Well, my family spent a lot of time here, too. Once a year, we'd all meet up here, catch up, eat a big meal, have a good time. Years and years of family tradition.
Oh, yeah? Well, we can do that, too.
If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.
We are the Crystal Gems. We'll always save the day.